Welcome to a new weekly vlog. This is going to be my first fall vlog of the year and I'm honestly so excited. And the weather actually feels like fall today because we kind of had like a heat wave last week with like 32 degrees, which wasn't very fall of the weather. but yeah, the last week was kind of like really gloomy and cold and I honestly really enjoyed it. And yeah, today it's like really sunny but still kind of chilly, and that's honestly my favorite fall weather. And yeah, so I just came back from the city because my dad had an appointment at the optician. Is that the right word? I don't even know. But yeah, because he wants to get new glasses. And yeah, I came with him to pick some out. And then I went grocery shopping and now I'm home again. And yeah, you will already have seen a few clips that I filmed over the last week because I already did some like fall activities last week. And yeah, I made like the best cinnamon rolls with Feli last week, which we are like to die for, to be honest. And yeah, today I'm also going to bake something, and what I'm going to bake is this kind of like cinnamon swirl cake, and I really hope that it tastes the same as the one that I had when I went to the US last year, because I had some from, I think, what was it, Walmart, I don't even know, but it was really delicious, and I'm going to try to kind of like recreate this. And yeah, so that's what I'm going to do today. And my dad and I also want to play some board games in the afternoon, so yeah, that's the plan for today. And I'm going to take you with me over the next week, I think. And yeah, I hope that I can get some like fall activities done, and I'm going to take you along for that. Just get ready to go to the mall because I really want to have a look in TJ Maxx if they have like their fall stuff out. And yeah, so that's what I'm going to do now. And yeah, I really brought out all of the fall vibes with like my makeup and my outfit today because it's like 22-23 degrees and that's just too summery, so I need to bring all of the fall vibes. But yeah, I really hope that I'm not too hot in my sweater, but I'm just praying that there's air conditioning at the mall because I really don't want to sweat all over while I'm shopping. But yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And I'm also going to get a pumpkin spice latte because like how else could I like start a fall day without a pumpkin spice latte? And yeah, I already worked out today and read for a while, and now it's like I think 10:30 a.m. and I'm going to get going, and I am going to take you with me and show you what they have in TJ Maxx, and maybe I'm also going to pop into like another few stores. So yeah, I'm really excited. Successful as I hoped for it to be, because yeah, they didn't really have that many like fall decor things at TK Maxx, They already had, like, some Christmas stuff out, which I love Christmas, but it's mid-September, so it's a bit too early for that, in my opinion. But yeah, the two things that I did end up getting are this frame, and I want to put that in my other room, I think, because I don't really have that many like frame pictures in there. And yeah, so I thought this one looked really pretty and like vintage looking, so I got this one. And then I also got this pumpkin marshmallow candle, and I actually think I had this one before, but yeah, it just smells really good, and it has like a pretty lid with a pumpkin on it. And yeah, it just smells like, it just smells kind of like pumpkin spice and sweet. So yeah, that's that. And now I'm going to make myself some quick lunch because I have a violin lesson later. And after that, I'm going to meet up with a few of my dance friends because we really like to meet up at one of my friends' houses. And then we just kind of drink tea and talk. And I also started crocheting. And I don't know where I put my current project. I'm not that good, to be honest, because I just started last week. And my first project that I want to do is a like hairband. And yeah, so I'm not that far. I'm like, So this is everything I have so far. And I know it's a bit wonky, but it's my first like crochet project that I ever did. So yeah, I think it's still really cute, and yeah, I can't wait to finish that. And yeah, so that's what I'm going to do today. And we're probably also going to eat dinner at my friend's house. So yeah, I would probably be home like really late. But yeah, I'm like really excited for it. And yeah, I think I'm going to see you tomorrow because I don't think that I'm going to film anything else today. So yeah, I'm going to see you tomorrow. Today is Saturday and I just got home from doing some food shopping because I'm currently making an apple pie because some of like our family friends are coming over later and I wanted to bake something that has kind of like fall vibes. So yeah, that's what I decided on doing, and I already made the pastry dough, and that's currently in the fridge, and now I have to make the apple filling. And yeah, I'm really excited for that because apple pie is actually one of my like favorite like pies to make. And yeah, so I'm going to do that now. And I was listening to Red the whole time I was preparing the pastry dough. And yes, I'm like in really like fall mood right now, even though it's like 20 degrees outside. But yeah, I'm still really excited. And I'm now going to continue baking. Then I'm going to show you the pie when it's finished. today is Friday, and I actually don't really know the last time that I talked to you. But yeah, I just think I filmed like random clips here and there throughout the week. Yeah, what I wanted to tell you is that I got a new bag and I'm honestly obsessed with it. I used it for the first time today and it's this one. It's from Brandy Melville and I ordered it online since we don't have a Brandy store in Berlin anymore. But yeah, I saw it on Pinterest and I didn't know that it was from Brandy at first, but then I had a look in like the comments and someone said that they got it from Brandy like a few weeks ago. So yeah, I had a look on the website and they had it and I'm obsessed. Honestly, you don't even know how obsessed I am with this bag. It's like the perfect autumnal bag. Like, it's like dark brown, has this like buckle in the front, if that's the right word for it. And yeah, I already put like a bow on it. I just used some like lace ribbon and also some ribbon from Lanneray. And yeah, I think it looks really, really, really cute. So yeah, and I wore together with this cardigan today and my new jeans, and yeah, I think it looks really, really cute together. And yeah, that's what I wanted to show you. And what I also wanted to tell you is that I started crocheting, and now my next project is that I'm going to make a bag, like a little shoulder bag, and I bought this yarn for it. And yeah, it's kind of like chunky, so it hopefully won't take that long, because I really wanted to use it and I really hope that it's going to look good. But yeah, I'm really, really excited. And I also bought some other yarn for another small shoulder bag. It's this one and it's just like a light pink. And then I also bought two other and then I also bought these two. I don't really know what I'm going to do with it yet. Maybe I'm going to make like a small pouch or something like that. So yeah, and I mean, you can really see a theme in all of the yarn I bought. I mean, yeah. But I'm really, really excited to start crocheting. And yeah, I can't wait to show you my progress. And actually my best friend Feli influenced me because she's been like crocheting and knitting for a really long time now. And she's also currently making me a sweater, which is really exciting. And she also already made me a book sleeve and a bag, which is really, really beautiful. And yeah, so now I'm going to start doing that myself, which is really exciting. I am going to bake some cookies because I really, really want to make Taylor's chai cookies again, because they're really delicious and I really, really want to have some. And yeah, then I'm probably going to read for a while because I just started a new book a few days ago. And yeah, I started reading A Good Girl's Guide to Murder, and I'm kind of like late to the party because kind of like everyone has already read it and I really want to watch the show, but I wanted to read the book first, and I'm like halfway done and I can't wait to continue reading. And yeah, so that's what I'm going to do. And I'm actually home alone today because my dad is like on a work trip. So yeah, I have our apartment to myself, which I like really enjoy because I just like when it's quiet and I can like read in silence. Yeah, so that's what I'm going to do today, and I'm going to show you what I'm going to do later. So yeah, I'm going to see you in a bit. So I'm currently crocheting and this is what it looks like so far. It's going to be like a shoulder bag in the end. And yeah, I'm honestly kind of proud because it's like the first like real like crocheting project that I've started, and I think it looks like Luna wants to say hi. Hello. Yeah, but I'm basically just really happy with how it looks so far. And yeah, I've been listening to my fall playlist, currently Oasis. And yeah, so
I'm going to leave it at that, and I'm going to continue tomorrow because it's actually quite late now. And yeah, I'm going to go to bed now. But yeah, I'm really proud of this so far, and I can't wait to continue tomorrow. So I just finished my journal spread for September, and I've only gone around to finishing it now. But yeah, I'm obsessed with how it turned out. And yeah, there's one thing missing, but I printed out my like mood board a bit too big because I like counted the like dots wrong. So it doesn't really fit, but I'm going to print it out smaller and then it's going to go there. So just imagine it's there already. And yeah, it like really gives off like Coquette Fall vibes. So yeah, I'm kind of obsessed. And yeah, so I love how this looks. And then this is the like September like front page thing. I have this for like every month, so I always do like a little collage thing with the pictures that are on my mood board. So yeah, you can find the pictures from there on here as well. But yeah, if you would like to see like a whole like tour of my journal, then just let me know. I mainly do these like monthly spreads and a few like random pages in between, and just like to-do lists like this one. Yeah, but I really like how it looks, and I've already made a new journal because this one is like nearly empty, and I am going to do my like October like spread in this one. And yeah, I haven't done anything in here, but I already like printed out pictures and put them on, and I really like how this turned out, to be honest. I actually think I like it a bit more than what this one looks like, even though I'm obsessed with this one as well. But yeah, those are my journals, and I know they look really similar, but I was just so obsessed with this one that I kind of like wanted to recreate it. But I just chose a few different pictures. Yeah, so that's basically it, and I really like how it turned out, and I can't wait to do my October one.